It's interesting that I voted to leave originally, and I've changed my mind about a year ago once I started to get more knowledgeable about the whole matter that obviously everybody's been discussing for what seems to be like an age.
Yeah.
So I now clearly want to remain within the EU.
So you're prepared to be pragmatic with your vote, essentially?
Yes, yes. And, you know, what I get annoyed about when I listen to your programme and other people's programmes is that it's all this thing about everybody wants to leave, but there's a huge number of people who want to remain. If I take my own family, there's four of us. Three of us voted to leave. One of us voted to remain. Now, all four of us want to remain. Now, I don't know, you know, it's an interesting fact, I think, and I wonder how many more families out there are like that. So I want a chance to have a second referendum, really. That's what I want.
Okay. Thank you, Malcolm.